there was a divorce settlement. You got $7 million. People were saying this is all about the money. But then you did something that twisted that whole argument. What did you do with that money?
$7 million in total was donated to... I split it between the ACLU and Children's Hospital of Los Angeles.
So it's fair to say that she has not donated $3.5 million as of today to the ACLU. True?
True. Yeah. Way.